I say. Would you mind telling me what we're doing?
Chain gang.
I beg your pardon?
Not allowed to talk to you.
Why, what have I done this wrong?
Oh, nothing, sir. It's us. This is what we get for breaking rules.
Oh. Well, how would you like to break one more rule and take a message to my son, Edward Bolt?
Bolt? No, sir.
I'll fix it with the head. Also give you a pound.
We're not talking to him. He's in Coventry.
Good heavens. What for?
I'd rather not say, sir.
Can I be of any help, sir?
Yes, yes. I drove up to see Mr. Henry. This seems a rather silly thing.
I'm sure Mr. Henry's grandfather didn't think so when he introduced it.